In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum viewers, I am Ibrahim Ashraf Khan and you are watching Ashraf Botanical Garden. Very warm welcome to all of you in this versatile channel. Viewers, in today's video, I am going to discuss a very delicate and beautiful flower which is called Musambarsi. It is a spring flower. When you have to sow these flowers, first of all, you have to add the bulb oil and then you press the soil a little bit and evenly sprinkle the seeds of this flower. Then on top of it, either the cocoa fertilizer or the cow dung, well-rotted cow dung manure is added. And then this is water is sprinkled with a watering can. Within a span of 1 week, the seeds started germinating. When they take their size, you can shift them to some other pots and bigger pots. You can see how delicate, how beautiful these flowers are, having different colors, different shades. They really decorate your gardens, your homes. Dear plant enthusiasts, if you have liked the video, share it with your friends, your family members and your loved ones. Until some new informative video, stay tuned to Ashraf Botanical Garden. Allah Almighty bless you.